2017 started out with a near-record Cash 5 jackpot. Three lucky players split over $1 million. Lisa Williard of Harmon was the first player to claim her prize. This isn't her first time winning, though. She won her first Cash 5 jackpot back in 2008. What does it feel like to win the Cash 5 jackpot twice?
It is an unbelievable experience. Keep playing!
Andrew Boris of Pineville also won a third of the jackpot. He's a Navy veteran and plans to get a new SUV. Deborah Chandler of Winston-Salem was the final player to claim. She says she wants to use her share to go see the Atlanta Braves during spring training.
Have you ever dreamed of getting one of these with your name on it? Well, for Brenda Vincent of Lincoln County, that dream came true.
She became the first person to win $4 million playing the $4 million platinum payout game. She plans to use the money to travel. Now to some extreme wins. Mark Vincent of Lexington and Samantha Williams of McCall, South Carolina both won $1 million playing the new Extreme Million scratch-off game.
Samantha Williams, I just hit $1 million.
You're bound to have some fun when you play a lottery or scratch-off ticket, and Mary Gallagher of Lexington certainly did. She won $75,000. Tanique Peck of High Point is going on a shopping spree after she won $10,000 playing 10 times the cash. And finally, Joseph Tyson of Ramser won $20,000 playing the Funky Five scratch-off game.
Congratulations to all of our winners, and until next time, dream big and good luck.